Now, since we only have three posts in the database, we don't have any direct way through the application to create a new post. And before jumping to the outer post page, I would like to create a functionality where we can add some new posts. So first, let's open the header navigation and let's create a new button that will only appear if the user is an author. Great. Now let's create a new route, a function, and a view for that new post page. Now, let's create a link between this button and the new post route. Now, let's take a look at the admin assets template and open the forms page, where we can see a whole different types of forms that we can use. Now, we can get rid of all the form inputs that we are not going to use. And we also need the button that will actually send this post over the post request. Great. Now let's put everything in the form. Now for handling the post creation, we will have to create a new route. The one thing we forgot is to set the name for the title field. And we also forgot to include the CSRF field. Now we are going to create a new request for verification of the title and content fields. We want title to be required field of type string. And for the content, we only want it to be required. Now let's get back to the new post view and let's create a place for displaying the error and session messages. And the last thing we need to do is to check if it really works. And we are getting access denied HTTP exception with the message of this action is unauthorized. So let's take a look at our request. And as you can see, function authorize is returning false. So we are going to change that to true. And let's send the request again. And it seems like we forgot to define the user ID when we are creating a new post. Great. And this time you can see that we are getting and message, post is successfully created. And if we send request without a content, you can see the message, this content field is required. And we also should remove this value, and instead of value, we are going to use placeholder.